Hey everyone, it's Rajshree here. Welcome back to December's edition of What's New at Document 360. And I hope you're having an amazing holiday season so far. This time of the year is all about joy, surprises, and giving. And here at Document 360, we are joining in the holiday spirit by bringing you some exciting new features. So let's dive right in. All right, let's kick things off with custom pages. Got important content like policies, compliance info, or FAQs, but no good place for them? Cramming them into random articles just makes things messy and hard for users to find anything. Say goodbye to the mess. With custom pages, you can now create standalone pages for all that content. Best part? Add links to these pages in your site's header or footer for easy access. Plus, with machine translation, they're ready for a global audience. So, no more cluttered articles, just clean, organized, and accessible knowledge base. Next up, let's talk about article labels, because managing your content library shouldn't feel like juggling a thousand things at once. Imagine this, your content library is growing, but now it's chaos. What's in progress, what needs review, and what's ready? It's hard to keep track. With article labels, you can now tag articles with labels like in progress, needs review, or completed. This makes managing your content a breeze. Filter, bulk edit, or just get a better handle on what's going on in your workflow. It's all about putting you in control. Now, let's make those detailed articles a whole lot easier to navigate with tabs in the Advanced WYSIWYG Editor. Here's the deal. When you're creating long, information-packed articles, your readers might often have to scroll and scroll and scroll some more. With tabs, now you can group all the related content into sections that your readers can quickly switch between. It's a lot cleaner and more structured way to present information, and this means your readers can get to what they need without having to scroll endlessly. Next up, let's talk about accessibility and SEO, two things that you can't ignore. Adding alt text to your images is super important, but let's be real, it can also be a bit of hassle. Well, not anymore. With our Eddy AI's alt text generator, you can add an image and boom, Eddy suggests an alt text for you right away. You can tweak it, accept it, or even regenerate it with just a click. This saves a tons of time and ensures that your articles are both accessible and SEO friendly. It's a win-win. Finally, let's talk about Eddy AI's new configuration options. Sometimes you would want your AI-powered search to focus on specific content, like certain workspace, categories, or languages, so your users get the most relevant results. Yes, with our latest update, you can now configure Eddy AI to deliver search results that are streamlined, precise, and tailored perfectly to your audience. That's it for this month's update. For a detailed overview, check out the link tagged in the description below. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time with more updates. Wishing you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Happy holidays, everyone, and bye for now.